2019 has been a breakthrough year for lupus research. After a decade drought of new lupus therapies, we now have three drugs with phase three success about to be submitted to the Food and Drug Administration for approval in lupus patients. Those drugs are anifrolumab for generalized systemic lupus erythematosus, voclosporin for lupus nephritis, and now belimumab for lupus nephritis. Pediatric lupus has been remarkably difficult to treat because there haven't been any medicines that have been proven to be effective in a pediatric population. The good news is we now know belimumab or Benlysta, a drug already on the market taken by thousands of lupus patients, looks like it may be highly effective in children with the disease. The Lupus Research Alliance is incredibly proud of the fact that every new discovery leading to a brand new medicine for lupus had its origins in work that LRA funded years ago. Remember, the basic research of today becomes the new treatments of tomorrow. Here to tell you a little bit about some of those exciting basic research studies is the Chief Scientific Officer of the Lupus Research Alliance, Dr. Teo Staeva.
One of the exciting discoveries of 2019, the findings coming from the Accelerating Medicines Partnership. The AMP-RA and SLE initiative is really an unprecedented and highly effective partnership between the NIH, the FNIH, a number of key industry partners, and the nonprofit organizations. The implications of those findings are the ability to discover peripheral biomarkers, or in other words, molecules that could be detected in the urine or perhaps in the skin or the blood that would indicate what is happening within the kidney rather than performing an invasive kidney biopsy. We also had several exciting news on the microbiome front in lupus. The microbiome is the collection of microbes within our bodies, and they play a critical role in both health and disease. These findings offer the exciting possibility of a dietary intervention, which could be more desirable and have perhaps fewer side effects. The Lupus Research Alliance has been a champion of studies such as these in 2019, and through our new strategic plan and our new scientific leadership, we will continue to break new ground in research and translation in 2020.
Mobilizing all the communities that care about finding better treatments for lupus is something that the LRA is keenly focused on. There's a cure out there, and working together, we'll find it.